This video tutorial will demonstrate how to upload Zoom recordings to Canvas Studio. By utilizing Canvas Studio, this method provides powerful tools such as analytics, commenting, and automatic closed captions. This method is recommended for users that are familiar with uploading and downloading files from a computer. To upload a Zoom recording to Canvas, the file should be in MP4 video format on your computer. At the time of initiating a recording in a Zoom meeting, you have the choice of either recording to the cloud or to your computer. If you choose to upload recordings to Canvas Studio, we recommend recording to your computer. However, should you record a cloud recording or already have recorded one in the past, you can always download them from the Cloud Recordings tab in the Zoom web portal. Once in a Zoom meeting, click the Record button, then Record on this computer to begin your recording.
This meeting is being recorded.
When you're finished with your recording, click the Stop Recording button.
The recording has stopped.
Once your Zoom meeting ends, you will receive a prompt to download the MP4 file to your computer. Choose an easily accessible location on your computer, like the Documents or Videos folder. Otherwise, by default, Zoom will save your recording in a Zoom folder in Documents for PC users. Click OK to select the location. Next, log into Canvas via My Reynolds. Then click on Studio in the global navigation. From the Studio interface, click on the Add icon in the top right corner of the page. Then select the Drag and Drop or Browse Files option on the left. Then locate the MP4 file you just downloaded. And select Open. Your video will then start processing as indicated by the progression bar. Processing time is determined by the length of the video and your internet speed. Feel free to close this page and return at a later time. The processing will continue in the background. Your video is done processing when the thumbnail has changed and the title is clickable. Click the video to view details. This is the page where you can add a title and description, view comments, analytics, as well as request automatic closed captions. To request closed captions, click the Captions tab below. Under Captions Request, select the language being spoken from the drop-down and click Request. Canvas will then process your captions. The indicator will display queued, as seen here, until they are complete. Feel free to leave this page and return later, as processing will continue in the background. Once they are complete, an email will be sent to your email account. Once complete, return to the Captions tab on your video in Canvas Studio and click the Review and Publish button to review the captions. Your captions, which are editable, will display alongside a timecode on the page. As the video plays above, Canvas will highlight which captions are currently being displayed. Greetings and welcome to Jedi Training Academy. I hope everyone had an enjoyable summer. My name is Kevin Pranguli and I will be your instructor for this semester. Use the captions on the right to make any edits or adjustments. Shown here as an example, my last name was misspelled in the captions. I can easily then make the edits here. When you're finished, click the Publish button at the top. A closed caption icon will now appear on the video, allowing students to turn on or off at their choosing. Greetings, and welcome to Jedi Training Academy. I hope everyone had an enjoyable summer. My name is Kevin Pranguli, and I will be your instructor for this semester. Now that your Zoom lecture is uploaded into Canvas Studio, the next step involves adding the video to your Canvas course so students can access. There are several ways to add a studio video to your Canvas course. Basically, anywhere you have access to the rich content editor. You can also add studio videos directly to a module by way of external tool. We'll demonstrate how to add a video as an assignment. First, navigate back to your assignment. Select Assignments from the course navigation. And create a new assignment by clicking the Add Assignment button in the top right corner. Fill out your assignment accordingly, starting by adding the assignment name. Then, add any instructions to the text field. When you're ready to add a studio video, locate the studio icon on the Rich Content Editor. On the next window, you should see all of your studio videos. Locate your video and select. Then choose any embed options, including commenting or download. Then select Embed. Your video should now be in the text box. Feel free to add any additional text or formatting, and continue to fill out your assignment settings below. When you're finished, click Save and Publish, or Save. The last step involves adding your assignment to a module so students can view. Navigate to the Modules page. Then, either create a new module or locate an existing one to add the video to. I'm going to create a new module by selecting Add Module in the top right, naming my module, once your module is ready, click the Add To button found here. Select your type of content in the top. Then locate and select your assignment. And select Add Item. Expand your module to confirm that it was added. And double check that both your module and assignment are published, as indicated by the green check mark. Here, we can see that my module is unpublished while my assignment is published. I'm going to go ahead and publish my module now. Your assignment with Zoom lecture recording will now be available to your students. As a best practice, we always encourage instructors to test their newly created assignments or other content using Student View. And that's how to upload a Zoom recording into Canvas Studio.